Thank you for letting me find this podcast where the Jew gets shown for what he really is in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Let's continue.
Well, that night with Guy Shay, I went on that show to annoy that guy who went to go get the Russian whore and bought her soup and a jacket.
Well, well, well. It seems we have some confessions here. Now, how do you know this is true? Because truth comes at peacetime. Mudslinging comes in the middle of a battle when you say, "Your mother sucks cocks." You know, you just say anything to somebody. This is when you're going to get the truth out of people. Let's listen.
Bama Man?
That's his name, yeah. So I didn't say anything good or bad. I never defend you. Good enough at that. You don't need me to do that.
Are we going to stand by? What? Stop. What did you just say?
I said you're good enough to defend yourself. I need to defend you.
Oh, okay. But you did say some tacky things.
No, I didn't. What about you?
Now, remember the other night when you swore you had never called me a cunt?
Oh, I'm sure that's not true.
And you said, "I have never called you a cunt."
When did I say that?
On Blog Talk Radio, I was playing an old show where you and I were fighting with Bill Wagner. You were fighting on Bill Wagner's show.
Oh, well.
And
who knows what was said years ago?
Well, it's
I'm
still...
I'm sure I've called you that many times.
And no, I said, "Bet me $1,000. And you said, "You don't have $1,000. I said, "Yes, I do."
Well, you had it, but you lost it at the fair. But I'm sure that I've said that many times. I have no doubt.
You know, I...
Hold on, please forgive my beeping. It's my temporal scanner, which I got for $40.
What does it say?
Error. Oh, fuck. I have no temperature.
I have one that's worth $150 that I stole out of the emergency room. Ka-ching.
Well, it says 96.3. I know it's not right. But, I didn't have a very high fever, but I slept 20 hours out of 24 for about 2 days.
Yes, I do know that person chatting with me. As a matter of fact. Well, I'll tell you something. I don't like fighting with you because you just go batshit buck wild on Spreaker, going to every chat room. And Baby Daly's a mean person. Just very mean.
I just stir shit. Now, you know, listen, I can't help myself. I'm a troll.
Shall we continue? There you have it.
Well,
let's
he's
back
speaking
that up
honestly.
Just a wee bit.
I want to go over a few things. This was said, an old podcast of hers, which who knows how long she had to listen for that.
There you.
Because her shows are like 5 hours long. But this one wasn't too long.
There you have.
Trying to get the music to stop. But I don't know. It's just kind of weird. Kind of weird. You know, the one angry Jew is not a bad guy. Not a bad guy at all. And he and I don't talk. I like listening to his podcasts. And he was just being honest that, you know, he's not this bad guy. He's been made out to be. Like, she's just so happy that he said a few things that at the moment, it was just caught off guard. And at one point he says he lies, I think. But don't we all? You know, I don't know anyone that's 100% honest. I do the best to my ability. And I'm sure you do the best to your ability. But, that was just creepy earlier about her talking about how he had everything to lose when talking about his child. I mean, who's the winner here? I don't think it's anyone. You know, there's some collateral damage. And it's unfortunate. It's not necessary. You know, I would do anything to help protect a child. Even if it means testifying to what this psychotic bitch has done to my family. I mean, she's still looking for my older daughter, who's at home. Yeah, it's just kind of weird to see screenshots of her thinking that my daughter's in another part of Oklahoma at Stillwater, if that. And that my child's had a sex change. No, My daughter has not had a sex change, has no plans to have a sex change either. It's just not going to happen. So I don't know what world you live in. But to the people, the good people at Spreaker, this person is very bad. She's horrible. She's destructive. Even if she was just bad and horrible, I don't think I'd have a problem with that. But she hurts people. She is destructive. And she targets children. You know, this week is the one angry Jew's child. It's been both of my children before. It's not normal. Just not normal, not entertaining. It's sad. When a person refuses to love, it is sad. It's so sad. Let me just put on a song because I need to go check on something for a minute. Hold on. Let's see, what shall I play? How about a rumble? Oh, that's not long enough. Did I play the Sing, Sing, Sing? The Benny Goodman? I don't think I did. One moment. My computer has frozen. Quincy Jones did a song called Soul Bossa Nova. I like that one too. How about Santo and Johnny Sleepwalk? See, oh, that's not long enough. 3:47. Yeah, let's do this one. This is Save Tonight by Eagle Eye Cherry. Hope you enjoy. I'll be right back. Be good to yourself and others while I'm gone.
Tomorrow I'll be gone, save tonight. Dexter ill today.
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane. Sane.
That boy needs therapy.
Psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Pranikazoo, let's have a chew. How about I count three?
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheet.
And he also made false teeth.
Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys,
midgets, the Indians,
and what frontier of satire?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world, the world of
20,000 girls,
and yeah. Rectangles,
two and optometrists,
a man with a golden eyeball,
and tighten your buttocks,
or juice on your chin.
I promised my girlfriend I'd get
the violin.
Psychosomatic. That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Pranikazoo, let's have a chew. How about I count three?
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Other than a person.
Bird?
Yeah. Sometimes a parrot talks.